What's up, everybody? It's your girl Pretty Monet, and I'm back with another video. I know I've been gone for a long time, so I just want to apologize. I was watching Supernatural. If you guys have never heard of that show, please go on Netflix, because that's where I was watching it. Go on Netflix and look it up. It's about these two brothers that basically fight any and everything supernatural. But I think it's 11 seasons, and on Netflix there are 10 seasons, so I'll watch season 1 all the way to 10. So yeah, that's where I've been, and this took me like 2.5 weeks, but I've been gone for like 3 weeks, almost 4 weeks. So yeah, I just want to apologize to you guys. So yeah, I was glued to the TV, and I watched 10 full seasons of Supernatural. So you know that was a whole lot of hours of like just up watching TV for no reason. But anyway, so this tutorial is going to be on this super soft, cute, easy to achieve smoky eye look. And I also included how to apply lashes, and I found another way to apply lashes, and I think that I like this way much better than putting it on top of my lash. So yeah, if you want to see how I got this look, then keep on watching. Alright, so this is the soft brown smoky eye on this lid, of course. So I'm going to show you how to get this look on this eye. And I already have my eyes primed. And for this look, I use the Morphe 350 palette. You can go on Morphe's website to purchase that. I don't know if they have them in stock. Normally they sold out, but you just got to keep checking, keep checking, keep checking. So the palette looks like this. And what I will do is insert a picture of the colors that I'm using. So. So basically what I'm doing is, instead of putting it on top of my eye, I'm actually putting it under. And one of my homegirls used to do my lashes like this back when we were in cosmetology school, and it never bothered me, not one bit. Alright, so you want to get the lash and put a dead center in the middle of the eye. You're just going to place it directly underneath. And it takes a little minute for it to stick, but when it does, you are in there like swimwear. Look at that. You're welcome. New lash. Okay, so as I was recording, or not really recording, but looking at my footage, I realized that my lashes were like hanging on by a thread. They didn't attach securely. So I just went back and redid them. So let me show you what they look like up close. So this is what they're supposed to look like. So when you look down, you're not supposed to see it like coming up. Hopefully they're on there good now. I think they are. Hopefully they are. So when you look down, they're supposed to look super natural. See that? Okay. Oh, and there was one more thing that I saw. This eye, the brown isn't up as high as this one. So I'm going to go in and fix that too. Thanks for watching!